sermon from a creaky pulpit with no one in the name. I paid a visit to the synagogue and I left there feeling blamed. No one could tell me what to do. No one had the ability to answer me. What the world needs now is some answers to our problems. We can't buy more time, 'cause our tender is invalid. If your soul needs love, you can get consoled by pity. But it looks as though faith alone won't sustain us anymore. Watch a scientist throw up their hands, conceding progress will resolve it all. Saw the manufacturers of Earth's debris ignore another Greenpeace call. No one could tell me what to do. No one had the capacity to answer me. What the world needs now is some accountability. We can't buy more time, 'cause time won't accept our money. If your soul needs love, you can always have my pity. But it looks as though faith alone won't sustain us no more. No one can tell me what to do. No one has the ability to answer. Our problems. We can't buy more time, 'cause our tender isn't valid. What the world needs now is some accountability. If your soul needs love, you can always have my pity. But faith alone anymore. Faith alone won't sustain us anymore. Faith alone won't sustain us anymore. I know a man who doesn't have many friends. I know a place he lives where trouble never ends. I know it's hard for him to read between the lines, and his days are getting so much shorter. Simply turns away and dons a bitter frown. His world is crumbling, his ship's weighted down. He doesn't care as long as he can wear the crown. I know this man all too well. It's my poor friend me, a portrayal of the great dichotomy. It's my poor friend me, and I'm running out of steam. Lately I've come to see the solution, and it begins with me. But I'm so fallibly human, I've picked the lock, but I will not turn the key. Up people running scared, we live, breathe, and die. All too aware that time is slipping on by. We have solutions, but don't even try. And I fear I know just who to blame. It's my poor friend me, a reminder of a tragic history. It's my poor friend me, and I'm running out of steam. My poor friend me. Long ago, a dusty village full of hunger, pain, and strife, a man came forth with a vision of truth and the way to a better life. He was convinced he had the answer, and he compelled people to follow along. But the hunger never vanished, and the man was banished, and the village dried up and died. At a time when wise men peered through brass tubes towards the sky, the heavens changed in predictable ways, and one man was able to find that he had thought he found the answer, and he was quick to write his revelation. But as they were scrutinized in his colleagues' eyes, the man became a mockery. Don't tell me about the answer, 'cause then another one will come along soon. I don't believe you have the answer, I've got ideas too. But if you've got enough naivety and you've got conviction, then the answer is perfect for you. An urban sprawl sits choking on its discharge, overwhelmed by industry, searching for a modern day savior from another place, inclined toward charity. Everyone begging for an answer without regard to validity. The searching never ends, it goes on, and on for eternity. About the answer, 'cause then another one will come along soon. I don't believe you have the answer, I've got ideas too. But if you've got enough naivety and you've got conviction, then the answer is perfect for you. The answer is perfect for you. Perfect for you. tales. And you know you're waiting for the perfect condition for your ship to set sail. But of course the climate's always changing. Clinging to the past, it's got you straining. Comes a recognition, now you're on a mission that is born to fail. Leave it. Brothers, say goodbye. Sisters, don't you cry, yeah. All embrace the times. Wade into the change. Drag on the soul. Nowadays we pick and choose the pieces from other people's wisdom of old. But of course the climate's always changing. Clinging to the past, it's got you straining.